Tyler Stephenson singled and scored yesterday. First pitch cranked deep center. That is gone. A batter's eye blast. And it's a career high 14 homers for Tyler Stephenson. 8 in his last 21 games. He has been on a power surge, and the Reds continue to clobber the Marlins on this series.